Good morning, Mr. Patel, my dear sir, and my dear friends. My name is Haaziq. I study in Haaziq. My school name is Trungari. I go to tell a story, the lion and a mouse. Once upon a time, there's a lion was sleeping in the jungle. The tiny mouse started playing up and down on his foot. The lion woke up and roared. The mouse said, "I'm sorry, lion. Please don't eat me." "You woke me up?" said the lion in a big voice. "Mr. Lion, you feel a big voice. I can help you something." The mouse said, "Ha, ha, ha. You are too small to help me," said the lion, and freed the mouse. Then thankfully the mouse and ran away. A few days later, the mouse heard the sound running ugly. He quickly lost the sound. He stuck in a hunter's tree. He quickly shoot and the tree shook it. Soon the lion was free and thanked the little mouse and both become a best of friends. Moral of the story is kindness never wasted. Thank you everyone. Bye bye, see you. Subscribe for channel.